You know what? Thank you, Chris. I turned it up. Is it still perfect or no? Thank you, Brooke. 95. Well, thank you, beautiful Tasha. You just had a liver transplant on the 14th. Well, darling, how are you doing, sweet Tasha? Congratulations. I hope everything went great. And I hope you're healing well, sending you loves, hugs, and prayers, beautiful Tasha. How are you feeling? Thank you, big guy and Paige. Love you, mental illness. Love you, love you. All right. Yes, beautiful Tasha, if you ever need anything, please. It seems like yesterday we were talking about how cold it was, and now it's talking about how hot it is. Love you, Jen. Jen, Jen. Hello. Hello, everybody. We're gonna do a little bit of scanning. Hello, JC. And Lilith. Love you, love you, love you, Lilith. Sister. Crystal. Apple. I love you. Jen, I was sick last night. I don't know if anybody.
Apple kid, let me give you a specific.
kindergarten, right? So, you know, she's been missing her mother. She doesn't get to see her mother that much, which is another story. But anyway, I guess she had her mom on her mind. And she talked to her kindergarten friends about it, you know, to get some comfort. And I'm not blaming the kids, because they're kids, but this one boy said, "I get to see my mom more than you get to see yours." Christy, love you, Christy. And, you know, that's the first thing she told me when I picked her up from school when she got in the car. She said, Mama Bird, I got bullied today. Because I talked to her all the time about getting bullied. And I said, well, you know, if you need comfort and things like that, come to me or someone else. Don't talk to people at school. They don't need to know your business. And the more that you keep your business to yourself and not put it out there, the better off you are. Love you, Mike. The better off you are. Love you, Christy and Emma. Love you guys. So, and I said, and people are going to say things to be funny, to get attention from others. Love you, Trippy. And love you, beautiful Shadow. Thank you, guys. People will say anything to get a laugh because, they're being on the stage getting the attention. When really it's ugly when you have to put somebody else down to get a laugh. That's the ugliest thing you can do. Ugly. Just ugly. So anyway, I told Pooter Pie she's there to learn. She's there to better herself. She's there to grow. And that's part of learning and growing is to learn that people aren't always going to be nice. People are going to say things to get a laugh out of at your expense. So, I'm sorry it happened to you, but I hope you learn from it and you're growing from it. And your body image. I understand that you look in the mirror and you think, oh my gosh. But let me tell you something. We all look in the mirror and think that. We think we're the only ones that think, what if I've let myself go? But everybody feels that way. Love you, Ariel. And Irina. Love you. You know that self-confidence is one of the sexiest things in the world. It's one of the sexiest things, traits that you could have. So work on your confidence. Carry yourself with love. Carry that beautiful body of yours with respect and that you love it. And know that you are absolutely amazing just the way you are. Life and negative thoughts about the future. You know, if you want to manifest a more positive life, a more positive future, a more positive outlook on ourselves, then you've got to learn to change that narrative in your mind. And I can't stand to eat cereal. Change that narrative in your mind and think positive. And positive things will come. I mean, of course, life is about bumps in the road and getting knocked down. But it's also about how we pick ourselves up and how we move forward. Oh, I used to love cereal. I couldn't imagine eating it now. But milk. I used to love to drink the milk at the end. I'm religious. I don't go to church, but I do believe that there, you know, there's got to be more than just this, you know. So I do believe that there's a God. Amazing future. Love you, darling. Manifest nothing but the best for yourself. Now we're gonna do a little bit of a scan. We're gonna do love bugs, love bugs, love bugs. Gaily. We're gonna do love bugs at 50k equaled with 500 shares. All you beautiful, the this music. It's the same. I love swimming. Absolutely love swimming. I love to roller skate. Hang on one second. What are some things that you guys love to do? Thank you, Dean and Jesse. My favorite color is yellow. favorite show is The Office. Kate. Thank you, beautiful Kate. I do swim. Your swim team won state. Wow, congratulations. Alright, I think this is the same music. I picked the same thing. Let's try this. Miss yesterday. Typically I'm off Fridays and Saturdays. So since I missed yesterday from being sick, I was so sick. Hello, Step. Tommy Toes. Love you. I might try to go on tomorrow night. Friday night, when typically I don't. Thank you. ASMR and we just talk. Love you, beautiful Taylor. I'd like to talk about gaslighting. I'd like, and if you're in a bad relationship, stuff where we could help each other, I would love to be able to, I can do it. I'd love to be able to find the time. Yes, you can ask me. Hello, sleep. Favorite fast food place? I don't know about that. I don't think I have a favorite. Okay, B, I'll try to remember that, but I can't guarantee it. Do I think you're good enough for him? The question is he good enough for you? Ever.
Slinging pizzas, honey, left and right.
of slinging pizzas left and right. And, well, you know, one day when I was making a delivery, I thought, you know what, I'm just going to run home real quick and see what my man's doing. Well, honey, let me tell you what he was doing. He was in the shower, okay? He was in the shower, and imagine my surprise when I ripped open that shower curtain, and there he was taking a shower with my cousin. I kid you not, honey, my cousin. Well, just so happened, I had on my apron that I use for cutting hair, and I had these scissors right in that pocket. Alright, sorry about that, darling. I tell you what, these people around here, I'm the manager, by the way, of this fine establishment. You know what I'm trying to say. And anyway, yeah, I need to put some WD-40 on that door. Anyway, as I was saying, I rip open that shower curtain, and there's that. Samaji, I hope I'm saying that right, but you're beautiful, darling. Love you, Desiree. Reason I say that is because I went out to eat not too long ago, and the waitress, she said, "Oh, I'm so happy you're here," because typically I don't get tipped. I barely get a $2 tip. Well, automatically she's putting me on the line to give her a big tip, right? And then she said, "But I'm not saying that so you don't tip me big." Well, then why are you saying?
He said, "Well, honey, let
and Holy Spirit. You know what he's talking about. Well, the teacher did not think that was funny at all. Love you, Bill. Love you, Langston. So, my mom and dad had to go and visit with not just the teacher, but with the, what do you call it? The superintendent. Is that it? The main wig, the big wig of all the teachers. Is it the superintendent? They had to go visit with the teacher and the big wig and somebody else about my brother saying, well, that ain't all. The dean? No, not the dean. No, the principal was there and the teacher and then, like, the superintendent. The superintendent, yeah, that is it. Sorry. The superintendent, yes. And anyway, my mom and dad were sitting there, and then when the teacher told the story, they busted out laughing. So they immediately understood why my brother was acting that way. But of course, the next question was, why in the world are you teaching about prostitutes spreading diseases in the third grade? 170... was it 150K? Alright, hang on a second. I'm gonna get Church Lady Norma Jean to do love bugs for you. Hang on, I got a little girl over here crying. Let me look at it. I heard you always want me to do some love bugs. Church Lady Norma Jean here. How's everybody doing tonight? I hope you're doing well. Lord of mercy, honey, I'm doing just fine. I tell you, the good Lord of willing. Good Lord of willing. I'm breathing. I made it to see another day. Eliza, thank you, darling, for the roses. Oh, good, Naomi. I'm so glad to... Darla, love you, beautiful Darla. Alright, so we're doing some love bugs. Let me get this real quick. There we go, honey. Oh, hang on. Bell, and Dieter. Bell, thank you, Dieter, Dominique. And, oh, that cute little devil. Thank you, darling. Alright, honey. I dated the devil one time. Liliana, I married him. Eliza, thank you, beautiful. I married him. Gabe, love you, Gabe. And that sweet little devil, love you, darling. Reagan, love you. Oh, I tell you what. I love you, Reagan. Thank you, Kevin, honey. I love you, too. Oh, I hear that all the time. Miosa, love them and love you. All right, honey, let's do these love bugs, all right? And then I'm going to tell y'all a story. I like to tell a story. Oh, okay, honey. Lisa said I need to... Well, honey, I'm already married, he was married to his sister, I hear you, Tommy. Lisa said I needed to brush off your neck from the haircut, so hold still. Love you, beautiful Liliana, Liliana. Lord, I love you, beautiful. Love you, Belle, 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 thank you. Well, Dieter, honey, welcome to the family. I'll be your Aunt Lisa, Aunt Norma Jean Lisa, any day. Or your mama. Love you, beautiful, beautiful Vanessa. Hello, Samantha. Okay, darling, let's do it. Some love bugs. You all are my love bugs. Love you, beautiful Jess. Jess, Jess. Lydia, honey, you're one of my favorites. Love bugs. Will Macy get bit by the love moon and stars get bit by a love bug. That gorgeous Megan will get bit by a love bug. Lydia will get bit by a love bug. Kendra will get bit by a love bug. Star will get bit by a love bug. Kaden will get bit by a love bug. Megan will get bit by a love bug. Oliver will get bit by a love bug. Ace will get bit by a love bug. Sadie will get bit by a love bug. Dawnsy.
Get bit by a love bug.
you're pregnant. Oh, honey, sending you all kinds of love. I hope you do get some good rest, because trust me, you won't rest after you have that baby. some mermaids and some lights to fix up back here. Your mama, Kitty Pants. Love you, Kitty Pants. And it was the Marilyn. Love you, beautiful Marilyn. Rachel, I understand that. My son. Love you guys. When he'd come back from his dad's, his top lip would be chapped, or he'd just be a nervous wreck to be away from. No, you gotta spend time with your dad, and your mom's gonna be right there for you when you get home, and you can call her. But spend some time with your dad, okay? Cinderella, yes. Now, Butterpie, she'd rather be with her dad than anybody. But Rachel, everything's gonna be okay. Hello, DC.
Yes.
Thank you. The stepmother did not like Cinderella. She made her work hard every single day. Cinderella had two stepsisters. Their names were Drusilla and Anastasia. The stepsisters never had to work. They just pranced around the house. Fancy dresses. And they always made fun of Cinderella because her dress was so plain. One day a letter came to the house. Just Drusilla and Anastasia cried. The stepmother cried to their stepmother. Listen to this. She read the letter and it said, "The king is giving a ball tonight. His son, the prince, she had made them a little cold. Reached in her pocket and pulled out the other glass slipper. The Grand Duke bowed to Cinderella. Lift them up and brag on them. Love you. start? She went to sleep at 5:30. Love you, Ella. And I prayed she just ride it out. I'll be right back. Hello, Layton.
Right here. She'd pick up that great big boy and rock him back and forth.
Now, the coconut, tingle beach is magical.
Thank you. Every time you ask me, it's gonna be long.
Was Said her father gently to his daughter. They queen.